Well, now to the coronavirus pandemic in Maryland. For the third day in a row, we recorded less than 2,000 new cases. But the number of people who died from the virus jumped up 63 in 24 hours. And the percentage of people testing positive also rose sharply. For the second time now, the Towson men's basketball team suspends its season after a player tests positive for the coronavirus.